Well, start spreading the news. The Royal Winnipeg Ballet is going to New York. Today, several dancers were getting in step with a new piece set to debut at the Guggenheim Museum. Choreographer Peter Quanz picked the RWB in a new dance he created. The dancers will perform in New York in September.